The songs can be done in different ways, and we've done them in different ways over the years, but we've never really kind of gone all out on looking at them from an acoustic point of view.
This is the way I think we should work. And this is the way we used to work on the first 5 albums.
And I realized that if we're actually going to do it, it is now. Well, we've been asked or been playing with the idea of the natural idea of doing songs acoustically, like an unplugged session, and it's been sort of on the table several times for a very long time. And this time around, we kind of, I suppose, made sure that we didn't lose it on the way, but it nearly didn't happen again, because we're all very busy more or less all the time. And to find time to focus on something like this, which is a pretty demanding process, is not an easy task. I think Norway was one of the options that were obvious to us from the start. And there's been a number of places that have been sort of on the list or on the table. And we've ended up in that process, picking this place. This is an exotic place to a lot of people, as it is to us.
This particular place is not home to any of us, but it's very familiar. And that familiarity is something that you can really only understand the weight of when you're away from it. It's part of who we are and why we make the music we make, why it sounds the way it does. Some of the old material that you do again, and that you sort of find new things on, I think is quite exciting.
It brings you back to the early days of when the songs were made as well, because when they're being tested against some strange arrangement ideas by Lars, we have to try and fight our way through it and find out, is there a way to make this work in a credible way for us, that way we recognize ourselves. And in that process, you get back into where you were when you were doing the song initially and why you were doing it that way.
It's going to be very cool to take this you know, for the tour next year. It's going to be nice to play this stuff for a bigger crowd. Here it's going to be super intimate, but there we don't have to sort of deal with the usual concert halls and try to make a different atmosphere than we normally do.